Sometimes it's a heavy burden being a man of science.
I know what you mean, Jimmy. That's why I decided early on to sabotage my highly scientific mind with cartoons and sugar.
No problem. Then I just reverse the polarity of the electron counterbalances in the helmet and get smart all over again.
Yeah, Carl. All you gotta do is revert the polar berries to the cranberry electronic counterpersons. Turn it on! Turn it on!
All right, boys. Now on to the Super Safe Underground Bomb Shelter.
Okay, he just lost my vote. Tastes fishy. Call me Ishmael. Starbucks is the great white whale. I'll get you, mommy, dick!
Much of today's modern-day communication is thanks to Marconi.
Marconi? Didn't he invent those little cherries at the top of ice cream sundaes, too?
Oh, baby, I love those.
Those are maraschino cherries, Sheen.
Gotcha. You're pronouncing his name wrong, Cindy. It's maraschino.
Okay, you just zip it!
How could Marconi have invented the radio in 1870?
It's maracchino, Jimmy.
Well, what? How should I know? Maybe Marconi's radio didn't run on electricity.
Maraschingos.
Well, listen up, Chicky-poo. The radio wasn't invented until 1893. Couldn't have happened without my electricity, neither. But did anybody ever send me a thank you note? No, they did not!
Wait a second. And who invented those cherries?
Here we go! Why we stop moving?
They probably just want to build up the suspense.
Okay, all the blood's going to my head.
Mine too. This is awesome! Yeah, take it to the limit, baby! Oh, yeah!
Oh, thank goodness! Oh,
man! Bummer! Wow, look at this! This must be a discontinued ultra-large double-barrel slingshot!
Sure! $10!
I don't know, Sheen. If that's what it is, then my mom has a lot of ultra-large double-barreled slingshots.
Do I look like the kind of pathetic, self-deluded dweeb case who'd have any ultra-large anything?
No. You look more like a regular kind of pathetic, self-deluded dweeb case. Boy, that wasn't all painfully horrible, Jimmy. I like the part about the medulla oblongata. I don't know what it means, but I love the way it sounds. Back, or I will slay thee with my medulla oblongata.
Ready for the maiden voyage.
Maiden voyage? You bringing a girl with us?
Come on out, Jimmy. I've got fish snackums, the great taste of fried seafood in a bag.
Yeah, Jimmy. Hiding from Cindy isn't the answer. Not when reasonably priced plastic surgery is so readily available.
The Neutron Submersible, capable of attaining undersea depths of 90,000 fathoms.
90,000 fathoms? That's more than 60,000 fathoms. Hey, you smelly pot of scales. I know you know what an oozy scab is, so start singing before I go barracuda on you.
Now, Carl, now. Oh, why doesn't he push the button?
Hey, Jimmy. I was having an argument with my stupid little sister. Is the potty fairy real?
The potty fairy? Of course not.
Then who have I been aiming at all these years? Well, that's Carl. He's more worldly.
If I'm not out of his dream in an hour, wake him up.
Roger, Dodger. Hey, what is this? I specifically requested dolphin-safe donuts. I refuse to perform until all my ridiculous demands are satisfied.
Fine, we don't need you.
Right, more time for me drum solo.
What's wrong with his throat? I want a behind-the-scenes documentary tracing my amazing ride to fame while revealing several humiliating skeletons in my closet.
Cheer up, guys. Eighth place isn't so bad.
Carl, there are only seven acts.
Think of it this way, guys. We may not have won first prize.
Here, Jimmy, now run at the wind. You're a cheetah, you're an eagle. Take it, seriously, run.
Do you have a problem, citizen? What's in the gym bag?
What? Hey, Jimmy, it's me, the Sheenster. Cut me some slack, old fly.
Goddard, X-ray. Ultralord comic, Ultralord action figure, Ultralord athletic supporter. I wish I could invent something that would chew up 3 months of my life.
Summer school, trust me.
I guess nothing lasts forever.
Except summer school. trust me.
Don't, Sheen, that's concentrated essence of sour!
Don't worry, Jimmy. They haven't invented the sour that's too sour for the Sheen.
I stand corrected.
That last batch was delicious. Also incredibly painful. Hey, do you guys smell smoke? I can't feel my face. How come everything looks blue?
This happens to be the signature look of Super Sleuth and Master of Deduction, Sherlock Holmes.
Really? How come he couldn't deduct how stupid his hat looked?
You look really sick.
Yeah, you look like you have berry fever. Have you been eating any berries that were foaming at the mouth? All right, the old pepper up the nose cure. I love it, bring it on. Yole. Hey, Carl, you need to do some excavating in here.
Look, there's Carl's brain.
Where? I don't see it. Is it behind that walnut on a stick?
Well, actually...
Hey, Jimmy, look, it's that thing that you see in cartoons that people always punch like a punching bag. I'm gonna take a whack at it.
That germ has to be around here somewhere. Be careful those gas bubbles, Sheed. You don't want to get trapped in one of...
Hey, get me out of here!
It's not working! Do something else!
How about some impressions?
Anything!
Okay, I'll be back. Here's Johnny. You dirty rat. That's all, folks.
Do you know anything besides impressions?
I used to dance in my younger days.
Then dance!
Shake it, shake it. But don't break it,
Try something else!
What am I, a three-ring circus? That's all I've got! It's a show about nothing. Nothing but puppets! Dad, is it wrong to tell a lie?
Son, let me tell you a little story.
Ah! Giant radioactive worms! I'm all right, Dad! Dad! You've been bitten! You're turning into a giant worm!
Run, run, son! Run while you can!
I love you, Dad!
We must destroy the giant worm!
No, you mustn't! That's my father!
Psst!
Carl! That's your cue!
Oh, sorry.
Must destroy world!
Ow! She never hurt.
Oh, what am I gonna do? My dad's all thumbs and has two left feet.
Cool. If your mom grows a beard, we can start our own circus. Wait a minute. Who said anything about going to sleep? What are we, a bunch of babies? Come on, I'm gonna stay up all night! Party! 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 We can't just stand here doing nothing, Carl. We've got to help Jimmy. Good morning, Retroville. It's 6 a.m., 72 degrees. We got a beautiful sunrise out. We've also got a jacked-out tractor trailer on the 101. Marshmallows everywhere.
Listen, guys, I'm getting worried about my dad.
Does he need a bodyguard? I can keep all the nuts away from him. I have a beige belt and ultra-lar poking and pinching. Come here.
So your dad really didn't ask about me? You can count on us, Jimmy.
I won't mess up, or my name isn't Sheen Guavera Estevez.
Will someone quiet that brat down? I am trying to create magic here.
And what's the signal? Is it a hand signal or a word signal, a wink or a nod? I can't take the pressure.
Sheen, I think you need a timeout.
1, 2, 3, go!
I think that's the signal, Sheen. Go!
Maybe it's a code, or a trap, or Jimmy could be an evil robot, or it could be all a dream!
Jimmy, Dad!
Man, girls are so lame. A few shiny bobbles and they go all googly-eyed.
Ooh, sparkly!
Carl, you've been hanging out with your mom too much.
Hey, guys! Ladies, how's everybody jewels are incredible!
Am I the only real man left? Look! All the beans we need! Tonight, we feast! Just pretend that instead of hiding behind a mushroom, you're at the candy bar, and Sam is serving you a triple deluxe chocolate fudge sundae.
Oh, yeah!
And it has nuts, and butterscotch sauce, and whipped cream, and wait a minute. Oh, no! What's Sam doing? He's putting something on top of it. No, it can't be. It's a giant mushroom.
Run, Sheen!
Don't move, Carl. It can't see you if it don't move.
Sheen, that theory's been discredited.
Run, Carl, run! Jimmy, help! I'm afraid of heights! Oh, and I'm also afraid of pterodactyls! Thanks for accepting me into your nest, guys. I promise to be the best sibling ever. Hey, it's Mom! Get out of my way! Feed me! Feed me! What? No lizards!
Oh?